average Division III football team struggle a little bit here this afternoon. Of course, this is kind of an antiseptic.